Mademoiselle.
Mm-hmm. Finally, huh?
You ready?
Yeah. Let's go. Pretty day.
It's perfect.
Yeah.
I'm glad we finally came out here.
Me too, for the millionth time.
The only thing that would make it better is if this was the Valley of Mirrors.
No, yes! No, 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 please, no, not again.
Let's see, there's puppies and there's no dogs.
Let me guess. Let me, no, wait, wait, wait.
No twigs.
Right, right,
there's
but...
There's a tree, but there's no bark.
And there's like this big surprise out here that you wanted to show me, but you won't tell me what it is.
No, there is, and I'll tell you, it's just that... Do you
what?
See that? Come here. Like, get on my eye line right here. Come here. There's a little pink bird right there.
What are you doing?
Listening. Actually, I thought maybe we were lost again.
Again? What? When have I ever gotten us lost?
Oh, maybe a timer or two. You
ready to go?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Where are we going?
You'll see.
I'm sorry I've been so distant lately.
It's okay. Mm. I get it.
I know her death hit you hard.
Come on, Lauren. Come on, Lauren. It's gonna be okay.
Mommy, no.
Lauren, you've got this.
It's gonna be okay. Come on, baby. Come on. We're gonna
no.
be late. Come on.
No!
Fine. Fine. I'm going.
Hey, close your eyes.
Close them.
Keep them closed.
Keep them closed.
Okay.
Close and open them.
See? I knew you could do it. There's nothing to be scared of. Ever. You cannot let fear control you.
If you don't know anything I've ever told you, know this.
Okay.
Let's go.
Where are we going?
Oh, it's not that much further.
Hey.
Hey.
God, this is pretty.
Yeah.
We go to the woods all the time. You said.
This isn't it. You know I'm not really comfortable doing this yet. And, sorry.
Lauren. Get your mind out of the gutter and come help me build camp.
Okay, sweetie. I've got your sleeping bag here. Let's roll this out.
Yay, camping! Where is your sleeping bag?
We don't have a lot of time, okay? Hey, babe.
Hey.
You need help?
No, I'm good. You all right?
Yeah. Okay, sweetie, if you need me, just yell for me, okay? But you cannot leave the tent until I come back for you, okay? I mean it.
What? You're not staying with me?
I won't be far. Be a good girl, okay? Get in your sleeping bag. You'll be perfectly safe there.
How long are you gonna be? I don't want to be alone.
I don't know. I won't be far, though, okay? Remember what I said about fear, right?
Mommy, I love you. I love you. Hey,
Lauren. Come and join my fire.
Yeah.
Like it.
Only the best.
Whoa.
Thank you for bringing me here.
Thanks for coming.
I needed a break.
I know.
How you doing?
I'm better now. Well,
I guess I better get started on dinner before
the show starts.
Show? You gonna strip for me?
I guess you'll have to wait and see.
So, what wonderful gourmet meal do you have in store for us tonight, a wilderness chef extraordinaire?
I happen to have, mademoiselle, the best pork cutlets this side of the Mississippi.
Mm-hmm. And I have crispy potato wafers, too.
Uh-huh. You sure you don't need help?
What? Yeah, you're fine. Rest. Conserve your strength.
Maybe at least let me get the firewood.
Deal.
Hey, you see that cabin down there?
Yeah.
It's like by the bushes, it's got the porch.
Yeah, I see it.
Just wait another few minutes. Few minutes. wanted you to know this.
Honey, this was...